Christmas. Just like the one.
Welcome to Smithy Spotlight. I'm Bryce.
And I'm Cyrus. We would like to say thanks to the Christmas Action Team for decorating our school.
We have a few new segments for you today. First, we will see if your fellow students can identify the movie by the song.
Movie.
What's the name of the movie that it's off of?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, boy.
Cars. I used to watch this hundreds of times. When I was a kid, I watched this hundreds and hundreds of times.
Oh, yeah.
Now.
Monster Inc.
Yeah.
Harry Potter.
Potter.
I said it first. That was all me. That was all me. I said Harry, then he said Harry Potter.
I said it was a tie.
Nah.
It was a tie?
No, Michael. No way.
I mean, I've seen it a lot too, so.
You that don't matter. You know what I said. You don't know.
This is a
drink. Star Wars.
No.
This is something.
Darn, why can't I think of it? Huh.
Yeah.
Harry Potter.
I
don't
know.
Sure.
Jurassic Park.
Yeah, there we go.
I don't even
watched
it.
James Bond. Mission Impossible.
Yeah.
I was gonna say The Incredibles.
I say Tom and Jerry.
No, I'll get that one. Star Wars.
No.
Interstellar.
No.
2001 A Space Odyssey.
No.
Wait, what is this?
Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
Don't tell you?
Don't tell me. I swear, we definitely like a series, or like Jurassic Park, Star Trek.
Hey, Zim, what is this from?
It's a movie. I'm gonna guess that John Williams wrote it.
Is it? No, it's not. No, it's not.
I'm a choir director.
Is it animated or not?
No.
Yes. Pirates of the Caribbean.
No.
I hate you again. That actually sounds like. Indiana Jones and Crystal Skull.
No.
I'm trying to think of like obscure movie tie-ins.
All wrong.
Thanks, Cyrus. That really helps. It's called All Wrong. You want an actual movie?
Yeah,
give a shot of them. So what is Indiana Jones and King of the Crystal Skull?
Oh.
You see that movie?
Holes?
It's the one that like made him like famous.
The song by Rock
Candle. Avatar.
Do
give us another actor.
Fox.
These Transformers?
Yeah.
That's Transformers.
Oh.
No, I do not know that.
He's in Transformers?
Yeah.
Pirates of the Caribbean. Yeah.
I get punished for guessing it 20 minutes earlier.
Great job, Carter.
Evan, you need to brush up on your movies.
The Art Club is hosting their holiday shop starting December 7th. Check out what they have for sale.
Now.
Come to the Smithville Art Club Holiday Shop starting December 7th. We will have laser cut earrings, pottery, Bigfoot ornaments, live plants in 3D printed pots, and customizable decor, and also earrings made by my brother, Turner Roar.
Let's send it over to Evan with the sports.
The girls' basketball team is 1-1 after their first two games. The boys' basketball team started the season with a tough loss and play at Northwestern tonight. Wrestling starts their season tomorrow at the Hillsdale Invite. Now we are going to check out the NFL Week 12 Power Rankings.
Hey everyone, I'm Trevor White and this is my NFL Power Rankings. At 5 we have the New England Patriots. They're 8-4 and they are first place in the AFC. Then at 4... got the Baltimore Ravens, 8-3, best record in the AFC, so that's why they're at 4. Then we got the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, are 8-3, Tom Brady the GOAT, so I have to put him at three. And we've got the Green Bay Packers, 9-3, second best record in the NFC. Aaron Rodgers. It's just amazing. I had the Arizona Cardinals at 9-2, best record in the NFL.
That is all for this week.
Go Smithies.